Okay guys, it's almost a year when this crazy shit started happening, like especially after the updates of the firmware of the Intel precision device. People has been prompting about solution. The same happens to all the Surface Pro laptops, in my case is Surface 4. So I tried all the solutions, I reinstalled from scratch. This last year I didn't intentionally update Windows drivers just to make it easier, because as soon as you update firmwares, this has become unusable. So I thought about the simple solution: aluminium. It's a thing we use in the kitchen. So when all the aluminium is here, it will stop aluminium can change the can change the way this edge works. I think most of people have the problem with this edge. So I will stop the camera because there's nobody helping right now. I'll stop the camera to fix this thing. Okay, I have this duct tape here, and I just put the aluminium beneath it. So now I will just attach this aluminium to be in a fixed place, hoping that this will solve the problem. I will again do the attachment, so I will there's nobody holding my camera, so I will stop it. And here is my Surface finally working. No crazy thing. I think I will never buy any hardware from Microsoft. This is the last time. I only use this for music. I'm using this program, like Music Sheets. And I had trouble running it because it was always interfering with my input. I hope this will be very beneficial to you, because I see a lot of guys struggling with this issue.